this is a rather awkward oiling point. I need a screwdriver to get at it. Also, it's a very small hole, so you can only put thin oil in there. And maybe a small syringe might manage it. I haven't tried that. Engine. Nice thick oil quietens the gears down a bit. And the cylinder's warmed up. It's not spouting out quite so much. Lots of exhaust. Very poor whistle, virtually no whistle at all. And what?